There's the bell. There are 2.5 miles of steel chain, over 16 tons of metal, and these six brave gladiators are willing to put it all on the line to survive the Elimination Chamber.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh! That'll cause some damage.
Ziggler goes behind. A barbaric blow to the back of the skull. Ziggler controlling the arm.
He's got him hooked.
Mysterio has the arm. Championship on the line.
And Mysterio's going flying. He used all his weight on that leg drop.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
One.
McIntyre into the cover.
Two. Three. Wow! And now Mysterio's out!
This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing? No, my God, bodies are everywhere. The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one.
It's Wade Barrett. Time to show us what you got, Wade. Oh!
That'll do some damage.
Big right hand, right to the chin.
It is electric here tonight. You can definitely tell that we are on the road to WrestleMania.
What a vicious chop! Oh, right to the gut.
The unorthodox offense.
I don't know if I'd say that's unorthodox as much as it is innovative. Watch out here.
Again, the world title is on the line.
Striking with the axe handle.
Drop kick. Right on target, the Big Red Monster. And with his history, you know Kane will have a profound effect in this one.
Kane.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
Kane.
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat. Oh, that did it.
And a shot to the solar plexus.
He catches him with the axe handle.
And another clubbing blow. Oh, no, he's just obsessed with punishing that back. Wade Barrett.
Ziggler could be in trouble here. He's got him.
An aggressive shot to the midsection. And now the ultimate opportunist, Edge, makes his way to the ring.
Oh, mama! He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, man!
Edge. The midsection seems to be the focal point of this attack.
He's in big trouble.
Barrett. You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam.
Watch it. What a boot. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Bam.
Ziggler has the headlock.
Rake across the eyes.
There's another hard lariat. Man, Barrett just plants him.
Kane with the arm.
Oh, another boot to the midsection.
Yeah! Oh, that can't feel good. Oh, did you see the head snap back?
He catches Barrett.
Ouch!
And there's the power of Wade Barrett.
Kane.
Kane, with all that strength, all that power, has got to be intimidating. Painfully intimidating. He's got him covered! How do you combat Kane when he can do that to you?
I think I saw a tooth fly out. Oh, there it is!
One. Can he score the pin?
Two.
Three. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. What a punch!
Edge controlling the waist. Big blow to the back of the skull.
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat. Oh, look out! And that one hurt his hand.
Wade Barrett
from behind.
They hit the double team. Knocked into the middle of next week. Look at this.
Drew McIntyre goes behind.
Vicious shot to the lower back.
Oh! Oh, ow!
Oh, wow. Vintage Kane.
Oh!
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
Oh, short shot to the throat.
One. Cover here.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three. Oh, and a boot to the gut.
Oh!
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Kane controlling the waist.
Good teamwork there.
Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck?
Ooh!
Kane sees Evil King, and he likes it.
I know. And the slower, the longer he can drag out the pain on his opponent, the more pleasure he gets out of it. Ooh! That might have silenced at least a few of those voices in Kane's head.
Wade Barrett.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Oh! That'll cause some damage. Oh, short shot to the throat.
Oh my, another huge shot.
Kane.
I don't know what's gonna happen here.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
Oh! Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
And that punch lands hard. And he does it one more time.
Down on the ground, down on that steel floor.
Edge at times doesn't seem to care about what the WWE Universe thinks.
Oh, I disagree. I think there's nothing more that Edge likes better than to rile up our fans.
Oh, the punch connects. That'll do some damage.
Uh-oh. Oh, short shot to the throat.
Kane.
Look at the power of Kane.
One.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Two.
Three.
Oh, that did it.
Kane from behind.
Oh, mama. Oh, man.
Kane squeezing down on the head.
He's got him hooked. Oh, right down on that steel grate.
And another fist.
Ah, look at this. Kane with a devastating counter.
Wade Barrett into the headlock. Kane's in trouble.
Bam!
Kane goes behind.
He's got him. What a battle this is.
One. His shoulders are down.
Two.
And Barrett is barely able to get the shoulder up.
Ouch! How much more extreme will this match become? He catches him with the axe handle. Kane looks to be in a world of trouble. He's got him up. Ouch. That's steel down there. Oh, there it is.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
Wade Barrett
controlling the head.
He's in big trouble.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
One.
Shoulders down. Championship
Two.
On the line.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Wade Barrett is the new champion.
We walk alone in the unknown.
Here is your winner. Wade Barrett.
We have a new champion.
Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love the WWE.